Hello, do you need anything? Don't mean to be rude, but I have my hands busy. The worker's no good at all, and there's so many things to be done.
Well, perhaps I can help. I'm looking for work.
And you don't work for nothing, do you? Sorry, can't afford new workers.
So what about this old hay trailer? I could use it as a payment.
Huh, if you say so. But it don't come too cheap. I need this barn and greenhouses fixed. What do you say?
Oh, he's waiting on me to say something, isn't he? Okay.
That's quite a lot of work, but I'll do it.
Okay, sorry about that. I think I might have dozed off for a minute. Okay, so welcome back to the channel. This is a quest to get a hay wagon for Becky. We got to do some repair work on the barn here, and I think she said the greenhouse. So let's get started on it. You can see they done had some work started on it. I guess her workers wasn't that good. Or they just slow. Some big old hoes, I tell you. Okay, so let's see about getting up there and see what we gotta do on the roof. Knock it out. Hey, looks like we got the barn done. And of course, you know, I didn't read it. I don't know if it said, I think it says greenhouse, didn't it? How do you get rid of that mark? Yep, still there. Okay, it's gonna drive me crazy. Hang on a minute. Okay, so I think I got it figured out. I got rid of it anyway. Just gotta clean up the rusty metal. I guess we'll see about going up and working on the roof. Looks like a little thing on that side. Okay, well, I'm going to finish this up. There's no sense you sitting here just watching me. So, we'll get back in a few minutes. Okay, I think I'm just about through here. Hopefully, with the greenhouse. Let's see if there's something else we got to do. I think that was it, the barn and the greenhouse. I wasn't paying no attention. Should have been. That was it. Turn to Becky. Okay.
It was a lot of work, but I just finished. All done.
Great, thank you. You may take the trailer, and here's something extra for me.
Thanks, I'll see you around.
Thanks, I'll see you around. I think there was something else. Frank. Where's Frank at? I think this is Frank here, isn't it? Yeah. So he's got a manure spreader, so we'll see him on the way back through.
Yes? Need anything?
Looking for a job. Actually, I could use that manure spreader over there. Interested?
Know anything about construction? Repairs?
Sure. I'm quite skilled.
Good to hear. Alright, I'm in between travels and these buildings need a lot of work. Fix them for me and the spreader's yours.
Sounds fair.
Will do.
Okay, so we need to drop off the wagon and then come back and get the manure spreader. Come in out. Ooh, I'm going the wrong way. Strawberry. Huh, that's weird. Now I know I see more and more. There we go. Okay, let's head back to our homestead. Back over here, the manure spreader, and it says fix one of the buildings. So I guess maybe we just got to do one of them. So let's see. Point at this one. Looks like. Okay, looks like it's off with lower stuff, so let's go upstairs. Just check in here first, make sure this, yeah. Here it needs to be worked on. So let's go upstairs. See what we got. Got a lot of roof work, that's for sure. Thank you. Looks like I might be able to do the roofing here in the loft. It'd be good if we can. Yeah. Just fix another building. Okay, so I'm gonna continue working on this and then we'll get back with you in a minute. Okay, so we finished that building and now we've got another one to do still. So it looks like this has got a lot of work. So we'll be back in a few. Okay, we got lucky. We didn't have to fix the roof on this one. So I said, go see Frank for our reward. But that was a lot of work for a manure spreader.
Good as new.
Good. Looks solid. All right. Take the spreader.
Sure. Thanks.
So we might have to come up with some money. fuel tank. Refuel. This works the vehicle. Leave anything there for now. Ooh, what happened? I end up in a different room, it looks like. With the wall. Okay, this has some more eggs. There we go. Let me just go here and cook a little something. Real quick. I think I had some apples or something, wasn't it? Could have sworn I've seen something in there. Oh, strawberries and mushrooms. Let's take this and put it down here in the pantry. Hey, I've got stuff in the pantry. For now, mushrooms, we'll move them to the pantry. And I think we'll see about selling that. We got a hamburger. Maybe we can sell that. Okay. Run over real quick, maybe, and selling these few things. See if we can get some money. Don't know how much the cows are going to cost.
Good to see you. Can I help you?
Care to trade?
Sure. What do you need?
Money. $0.32. Fishing rods, 261. We only got 35. Okay, so we're gonna have to try to find a way to make some moolah. Okay, so we've had a pretty productive day. We've got a hay wagon and a manure spreader. So we're going to call that the end of this episode. And hope to see you back next time. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give me a thumbs up. And we'll talk to you later.